So, heading back home. The trains are not going to be moving for quite some time because, one of the railroad crew was walking up alongside of it up to the intersections that it's blocking, and I asked him what was going on, and, I guess somebody decided to jump in front of it and commit suicide. So, it's like, fucking wow. Feel bad for her family and friends that they're left behind to pick up the pieces. It's just really sad. So, yeah. Personally, I have to say it. I think suicide is a selfish fucking act, but especially because you leave all your friends and family behind to pick up all the pieces that you leave behind. Some people might get angry at me for saying that, but, well. I mean, it's just how I feel about it. Anyways, so I'm heading home. Just to hang out, kick on the air conditioner, and watch YouTube videos, I guess, or something. Eat something. I don't know. Fuck, what a way to go. Holy shit. That's just, wow. That's messy. Yeah, I feel really bad for the family and friends of that individual. They're left behind to have to pick up all the pieces and get things sorted out and whatever. You have right away, go. Train's gonna be sitting there for quite a while, so everybody at my work is gonna be stuck there for quite a while, and I can't get in, so. Nope. That's just the way it is. I'll be going back to work again tomorrow. So, yeah. Sat there for about an hour and a half, waiting on the train to start moving before one of the railroad crew came up and let me know about that, and I let my supervisor know, and he's like, holy shit. He's like, yeah, it's gonna be a while before it moves, so yeah, you might as well just go home. Like, okay, well, I'll see you tomorrow. Shit. Well, I got paid for sitting in my truck for an hour and a half. So he told me to go ahead and clock in when I, got there, so I did. Aw, man, I didn't get the lead light. Fucker. Oh, well. Okay, this guy was going slower than I thought. Yep. These things happen. It sucks. I feel really bad for the family and friends that are left behind. Holy shit.